with the A-Class action. Lake County Supercross action coming to you. Pepsi Cola, Power 95, WJZQ, Suzuki, and the participating dealers. J&L Oil, Upfront Promotions. We're ready to rock them, sock them, and knock them dead. Here we go. 103's in Battaglia, Rawson, Randa's in. We got them all locked, cocked, and ready to rock. The man from Guttenberg, Iowa, Mr. Nowak's in. Doug Gust is in out of Salem, Wisconsin. Jumping Junior Jackson, ready to jump his way up. Boom, we're up and racing. Junior Jackson way out front on the starting line. Roth and Jackson make the turn for the bid on the golden. Look who comes out. Jumpman. Jumping Junior Jackson. How about a big hand for him? Double trouble coming up, though. Check it out. 77, Roth making a move, trying to get where he was last night. Gus looks like he goes down. No, he's still in it. Number two's banging out of there. Jackson's into the double trouble. Coming to the Washburn section. Gus, okay, he's all collected his thoughts. He's back out of the pack. Here comes Mikey Roth. Here comes number two on the Honda, number 168, finding their way through the pack. Mark Wright, yes, sir, Stockton, Illinois rider. Here we go. Look at his fans. Boom. Cannon shot, Junior Jackson. Michael Roth. Danny Wright, 168. John Colton. What a pack of thousands. Battaglia, 55. Gus, they're not going to like the whole shot they got on this one. Jackson just burned them all off the start on that super fast Princeton-sponsored Honda. Jackson still coming through the Washburn section. Michael Roth digging, saying, I need the traction to catch this man. He's on a mission, race fans. How about giving him a missile? Thumbs up. Give him to him. Junior Jackson, put your thumbs up. He'll wave to you, fans. Here he comes. Look at him look. Over the crowd. He wants to check out the zipper tonight. Says, looks like the line for the zipper's a little low. I'm going to go over there and get a ride. Tripling, all triple on the double kicker. Look at Roth styling over that triple kick. Mr. Wright's over. 168 bangs his way over. And here comes a move out of the Guttenberg, Iowa rider. Nowak looks to bump in 84. He's down. Guttenberg's on the berm. 103, Battaglia just cutting loose, finding his way in a new position. I'll tell you, Junior Jackson riding like a man on a mission. Way out front, told me if I get the whole shot, I'm out of here. He's just parking it. One more time, one lap to go. Jackson, Roth, Wright. Look at this, W's and W's. Two brothers, Wright, 168 and four still. Find his way out there. Jim Colton out of Elmhurst, Illinois. 84 in the fifth spot. That's going to be Rob McKee out of the Plains, Illinois. Double trouble, Jackson, 251. Roth makes a move. He looks like he gained some power on him. Here they come, last lap. Checkered flag coming out. Handful of throttle and banging a clutch. Junior Jackson walking away from Roth, going over all four of the Washburners back here behind the tower. Give him a wave. He's going to wave to you, race fans. Wave to him as he comes through the air. Jumping, Junior Jackson. Unbelievable ride. Mikey Ross, 77 in second. Here comes Mr. Wright, number two. That's right, Mark Wright out of Stockton, Illinois. 160, we got a race for fourth, fifth. Look at this. Battaglia bangs his way to the sixth spot. How about that, race fans? Was it worth the wait? How about putting your hands together? 258 class tonight.